Yo lads, what's going on in today, and welcome back to another movie review today. So it, as you can see, it's about the What does my brother want? Jesus Christ! I'm not gonna ask who even it is because I know it's my brother. Yo, but
hello, it's Sour Coaster.
Switch it up like
lads, I was joking about the movie thing. I'm with Sarah Coaster again.
Hello.
I'm gonna leave his link channel in the description below. He's everywhere.
Subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe to and like because he does the same things to me.
Yeah.
But anyways, now you saw what he was holding. He was holding marshmallows. So with marshmallows, what can we do? So like today we are doing
one, two, three.
Chubby Bunny challenge. Anyway, lads, we have chubby bunnies. We have marshmallows. So basically, what is Chubby Bunny? Chubby Bunny is...
We must put as many marshmallows in our mouth, and each round we have to say Chubby Bunny. And yeah, the winner is the one that has the most marshmallows in his mouth.
So basically it's this, and of course we're gonna do whoever wins two times wins all the game, because basically me and Sarah are like 13, 14 now, and KSI does this, which is 25 year old, and he has big ass mouth, just saying. And us, we have so small, and we might fit only 6, 7, 5, 8 anyway, maximum. We never know. Now we're gonna see it right now. Are you ready?
Yes.
Anyhow.
And if we finish the challenge, the loser will do mega forfeit.
Yeah, mega forfeit. You're gonna see it right now. I mean, right later. It's gonna be mega forfeit.
No.
Anyway, look. You're the guest. You start.
Okay.
We have tissues here.
Chubby Bunny.
Bunny Chubby. You know, if you love and you take it out, everything you lose.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Oh, yeah. Bunny. As you saw, the winner was Saro. Hey, and I'm not giving you chances again. You have to say good about the Toffee Bunny because you're saying like that. First packet is finishing because yesterday me and Saro went to the mall. We did a vlog. I'm gonna put that afterwards. You were so holding. Can you know? Let's open the second.
Unboxing of the marshmallows.
So guys, this is 80 grams of sugar. If he wins, he wins. If I win, I need to win another. Which one was my water, by the way?
The first one.
Oh, thanks. Let's do this. Let's wait. So he's winning 1-0. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, since you want to start.
Yeah.
Toffee Bunny.
Toffee Bunny.
Toffee Bunny. Oh my God, stop laughing.
Toffee Bunny.
Recycle. Toffee Bunny.
Toffee Bunny.
Bunny Toffee.
Toffee Bunny.
Bunny. Say it again. Toffee Bunny. Yo lad, at this point I did a big ass mistake by myself because we're gonna get a replay. What did Sara did? Because Sara said Chubby Bunny, but from laughing my voice, I accidentally didn't listen, and I failed.
How about
that,
guys? How about that? Yo, what happened?
So, oh my god, guys, so we just watched the rewatch for 5 minutes.
Yeah.
And in the end, Sara won. I'm gonna like re-show it again so you see, because I thought he had said it. But, so you won.
He was
fair
trying
play.
To tell, yeah. So he was trying won. To tell me that I had to say Chubby Bunny clearly, but I had already thought, like, I was like, Chubby Bunny.
Yeah. So I didn't know, yeah. So I didn't know that there was this issue, yeah. But the truth is he won.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put the part where he said it. So yeah, now I have to do the forfeit. Let's have a small promo for the forfeit.
You see, it's not chocolate.
What?
It's like Gema.
What Gema?
This one is definitely the one.
Rather watch, I have to freak this.
Close it, close it, close it.